The fourth part's in session. I'm gonna finish up U.S. government.
The answer is...
I'm curling the lead. When nominated to the Supreme Court in 1987, R. Bork and D. Ginsburg are serving on this court. U.S. Court of Appeals. Yes. I was at 18-8, by the way. Hats for... No. Famous Fools for 600.
The answer is...
Jacqueline Kennedy Onassis was an editor of this singer's autobiography, Moonwalk. Michael Jackson. The late Michael Jackson. Yes. Famous Folks for 8.
The answer is...
Star of Witness and Top Gun, who now owns a restaurant in Key West, Florida. I have no idea. Can Mike get himself out of the hole? No, he won't. No, he can't. Kelly McGillis. Okay, so Jenny's at 4,700. Hats, 400.
The answer is...
Your high school graduation wouldn't be complete without this square flat hat with a tassel. Mortarboard. That's right. Famous Folks for 1,000.
The answer is...
Stedman Graham is her steady boyfriend. Mike rings in. You gotta get this right. It's Oprah Winfrey. Okay. So Mike's at minus 300. Hats for 600.
The answer is...
A member of the PBA, or what the British normally call a derby. Bowler. Hat. Yes. 800.
The answer is...
This red felt hat has been the national headdress of Turkey until it was banned in 1925. Mike, you gotta get this right if you wanna be around. He will, it's the Fez. Okay, so Mike's at out of the hole at 500. Now the last clue for 1,000 in hats.
The answer is...
This round woolen cap was named after the title hero of a Robert Burns poem. Mike, you gotta get this right if you wanna stick around. It's a tam o'shanter. So he will stick around. So at the end of the Double Jeopardy round, Mike just got himself out of the hole of 1,500. Jenny's at 4,700, and I'm in the lead with 21,600. What did that mean? I can't be caught. Presidents is the final Jeopardy category. I have 21,400, I meant to say. I'm sorry if I misspoke earlier. If I did. Okay. So how much am I going to risk? I'm only going to do $1,000. The only president who fought in the French and Indian War. This might not be right, but I'm going to go with Harry S. Truman. Okay, so now we move to Jenny. We'll find out how much she risked. And we'll see if she got it right. And now we go to Mike. Alex?
Final Jeopardy answer is...
The correct answer is... George Washington. Oh, I had to go farther back. That was going to be my next guess, to be honest. Mike got it right. He risked it all. He goes up to 3,000. Jenny also got it right. She risked 3,700. She goes up to 8,400. I got it wrong, but I dropped it. I only risked 1,000. But I still win with 20,400. Is my 32,401. That is 52,801. Just three games. Well, guys, that will do it for this game, and I'll inform you that my next game is going to be for the PlayStation. I'll see you all then.